Hi guys, my name is Gopika from IT department. I am belonging to the team number 5, Innovation Geeks, and my team numbers are Varsha, Vijaraya, Vignesh and me. Our project is Smart Irrigation in the domain of IoT. Smart Irrigation is basically the implementation of small scale irrigation. Let's see the components required. The Arduino UNO, and this is the soil moisture sensor along with probe and relay module, battery 5 volt, water pump.
As you can see, we have placed the soil moisture sensor probe inside the soil. So you can see that the soil is very dry. So now the water will be pumped automatically. So now the water is pumped into the soil until the soil gains enough moisture, which is sufficient for the plants. Then the pump will be turned off automatically. So now you can see that there is sufficient amount of moisture in the soil, hence the pump will be turned off automatically. You cannot see the water going here. Now let's see how actually it happens. The soil moisture sensor with the probes inside the soil will read the soil moisture level, and the soil moisture data is passed on to the Arduino. Here in the Arduino, we have embedded the programming logic or the code. Based on the code, it will check whether the soil moisture data is above certain threshold which is defined in the code. If it is above the certain threshold, then the water will not be pumped. If the soil moisture data is below the certain threshold, then the water will be pumped.
Speaking about the relay module, we need this because the relay module transmits the signal to the Arduino UNO.
So this was about the smart irrigation project. Coming to the applications, so we all know that water is a precious resource and is depleting day by day. So we need to take measures in order to conserve it. So this project is one such attempt to conserve water.